Remember to save enough for lodging. Here we can rest, manage inventory and skills.
Bonds are... they have the look of us, yes. But they are not human. They'll laugh at jests. Yourself, have your pick. Any you like. What will it be today?
Unwanted possessions and other refuse ultimately find their way here. I had hoped, perhaps, to find the book here, but 'twas a vain hope, it seems.
Seems you're at the center of the storm.
This shop will see to your hair, should you be of a mind to have it styled.
Welcome. The Arisen, is it? I've heard talk on the winds. Devon, if it please you. I was a doctor before taking up a barber's shears. With the dragon come, I'd like to do better business playing sawbones again. What will it be today, hmm? Today, hmm? Come again soon.
Twill be easier going, searching in this
area. I've learned of this area. Yes, Arisen.
I've nothing for you, sir. Nothing at all.
Is there aught I may assist you in?
Mind the guards on watch, Master. They'll not suffer any untoward behavior lightly.
That ladder will see us to the roof. We may be able to cross from roof to roof, Arisen. Capital can only be reached by crossing the rooftops. Thank you.
shop bears a rather unwholesome look to it.
You've good eyes. Clear. Truth be told, I'm envious. Most folk I see are too glass-eyed to tell an authentic piece from a crude copy. There's no challenge. Selling my, wares to you, though. I'm sure you'll find all you need.
Thank you.
I'm
sure you'll find all you need. Boy, there. Quite the pretty little item you have there, friend. Why not leave it with me a while? I'll craft you a forgery fit to fool the Maker's own eye. Anytime. I'm sure you'll find all you need. Anytime.
What's more, the proprietor can furnish forgeries of certain items.
Did you call me?
Seems that many people live here as well.
Seems this way leads outside as well. Those without a trade or the means to earn a wage live here.
You can talk to me later.
So hungry. So hungry. You're very kind.
bastard.
Grimoires and other curiosities are off the purview of the Iron Hammer. Bandits at the side.
Take care when walking at the water's edge. Must have washed up here. Perhaps it's still in the top. The crags casting shadows fit to hide all manner of evil. Stay ready.
Those walls must be a great comfort to those who dwell within. Footing here is poor. Tread carefully. Even the saltiest fishermen venture far from shore right here.
The roads are safer than the brush, but still, we'd best stay wary.
Endeavor to be ever calm in battle. Bide your time, then strike. Safest on the roads. Perhaps we'll find ore among the crags that litter this place. Stand to commission some new roads. There may be materials. Perhaps we'll find aught of use.
This encampment serves as a fine bulwark against monsters. The road splits here. Let's be doubly sure of which will see us to our destination. Never forget.
They're armed, Master.
Counter after they strike. Hold on. What's this?
After they strike. Quick succession. The first strike shall be mine.
Brace for magic, Arisen. Counter after they strike.
Did it!
We have triumphed. Sorcerer!
Help me!
This is a steep grade. Doubly so with autumn hand.
Stop! Stop! Help me!
Debt, sir. My thanks, truly. They were of the Southern Bandits from the look of them. Worse than monsters, their kind. Thanks to you, I'm alive and whole. But those rats made off with all I had. Even took that magic book. Have an interest in such tomes, do you? This was Salamet's grimoire. Seems it chanced to survive the blaze when the old council's library burned down. It is a rare and powerful tome, as I hear it told, so I bought it from a merchant of my acquaintance. If it truly holds such power, the likes of Salvation would... it matters not. In any case, it is lost now to those damnable thieves. Next Arpad's Cross, I'll take them for all they're worth.
I feel more familiar with this quest now. We know where the grimoire's...
I owe you a debt, sir. My thanks, truly. They were of the Southern... Thanks to you, this was... Tis a... Next up...
Leave it to me.
The Iron Hammer dwells within a hold near the southern shore.
Armed bandits arisen!
It is even larger up close.
Yes, Arisen.
It is difficult to walk such a narrow path.
pray the day monsters no longer haunt the roads is... Not far off.
The sea is closer than I imagined. The road splits here. Let's be doubly sure of which will see us to our destination.
Numbers, a weakling is a weakling still. We'll rob them in a single charge. We have triumphed.
I'll take that.
Keep watch on your surroundings. They hold threats and treasures.
I shall restore your health. Hold on.
Careful, a goblin!
Look in numbers, Arisen.
Goblin!
Be careful on these narrow paths. They could be booby-trapped. Be it monsters or
beasts. I'll aid you with fire!
Even in numbers, a weakling is a weakling still!
I've learned new techniques again. Against that foe.
What's this?
If you're tired, rest.
Careful! A goblin! Careless running can leave a fellow out of breath and vulnerable.
Formidable stretch of terrain. How shall we proceed? Quite the cascade. I'd not like to attempt that fall.
These falls are so large, we could easily pass behind them.
I can still fight! Soaked to the bone!
Scholars of the faith name the water gods all
the place of worship of the same one. Relics of the old. What's this?
So they say. In truth, no one knows for sure who built this place, or why. Slowly, where
there's
visibility
a tangled knot of paths inside.
Will give us time
Let's
to react.
Be prepared well. Who's this?
It is dark and unsettling, this place.
Interesting.
Did you say something, Arisen? It is dark and unsettling, this place.
A well-formed party can often fell even foes stronger.
Such narrow halls in the suit combat.
We'll get nowhere till we found that key.
There must be some device to activate the lift.
I'll take that.
There's aught further in.
Let's have a look.
Too many possessions.
It is not
more
than it is survival. and bones that move on their own. Oh, Zorian! I'll begin with the strongest. Be well.
Let's end. seconds left to draw it over.
Even a glancing blow is deadly. It's enormous.
We can carry an ample store of oil to keep the lantern.
This looks interesting.
Such narrow halls ill suit combat. yourself!
Let's end this before they reach land!
Attack it where it swims! Treasure, perhaps? Thank you.
drenched.
You're back. Let's drain this water as well.
Thank you.
numbers, Arisen.
You're back.
Nowhere till we found that key.
Thank you.
restore your health. Hold on. You're back. This looks interesting. You're back.
pain! Did it!
This.
This ought to drain the water.
and is charged with lightning.
Dislodge the ghost! Do not let them come!
Find an opening and strike!
Skeleton Lady!
Get over! The ailment.
Tis not defeat to flee from battle, Master. Tis survival.
look.
A new way to fight there, Ilk. looks interesting.
I'm on my way.
No one knows for sure who built this place.
Or why.
I take that.
It is a tangled knot of
paths. It was a place of worship and training.
Unless we prepared well. Scholars of the faith gave the water god's altar its name not long ago. It's a port crystal. One can reach it from anywhere with the use of a magic item.
Now, where shall we head?
Horngild, it's past here. The road has opened. You're free to pass.
Deal in them. We're in. Oi, they're more. Take all the time in. Do come again.
We can take on curatives and other supplies for our trip.
These days, the master world. Masterworks will come again.
I imagine one would never tire of this.
We are an inn for... We can... It is a prayer.
Have your pick. In your... What will it be today?
Thank you.
What will it be today? What will it be today? What will it be today? What will it be? Have your pick. Come again soon.
Hello.
I'll confirm. The master works all. The master works all. Master works all. Masterworks or come again.
Hello.
Bonds, they have the... They'll... Yes, miss. Have your pick. Any you like. Come again soon. We are an inn. We can... It is our pleasure and pray. Have your pick. Inn. What will it be today? What will it be today? Have your pick. It come again soon.
I'll confirm the masterworks all. Masterworks all. Masterworks all. Masterworks all. Masterworks all. Masterworks on. Masterworks.
Travel preparations complete. Your travel preparations complete.
What's this?
What's that?
I'll take that.
Laces fit to set the hairs on your neck to standing on end, huh? And with good reason. I'd thought to enjoy a quiet nip of the old spirits here, away from prying eyes, huh? But then, a fearsome rumble came from further yon. Against my better judgment, I went and stole a look. Was monsters, sure enough. A regular hive of them. Can't let the likes of them loose on the village, I thought. So I stayed here to hold them back. Lucky thing I thought to sneak a drink. I'm well glad to see you, truth be told. I fear the beasts are beyond the means of this old man. Will you go and clear them out, cuz? My thanks. And good luck to you. The path beyond is convoluted. Take care.
This looks interesting. Unfortunately, I know nothing.
The Saurians have grown their numbers once more. 'Tis clear we must strike this threat at its root.
The life of a salesman surely has its own trials.
Why not avail yourself of the aid to rest a while, Elizabeth?
A traveler told me the most curious.
He spoke of a...
What can I do you for?
You seem tired, cousin. So be it.
Seems a fair place to rest.
So many beds.